to a dick at a bird.
Thank you. Thank you.
people.
muscle time. Oh man.
Let's be kind of this shit. Is alright. Open the door. Open the door. Ready to keep some more. Open the door. Make that pump, 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 pump. Hit him with. Oh, this bitch ain't gonna give me a key to the shit that I already have. I'm gonna keep them in my fucking ass. They really get on with these motherfuckers raising the real shit. You know what I'm saying?
It's a lot of shit. They are things like CDs.
In the 12 months, you could have point. Take the 12 months, you could have point. Stop playing around. Shit, I'm gonna press the left hand button.
What's up? She's been infected. Watch out.
Oh, shit. Popping that bitch like a what? This people got that change, but all the stuff was done blood flow. Okay. So it was a coin up there. How do I get the fucking coin? How am I pressing that again? His mother followed that car.
going to this? We should have all these at home.
Let's see what happened. gonna be up where we upgrades.
Then we need to find it.
Okay. I'll check around here.
Roger that. I'll look for it on my end.
Thank you. Didn't Raymond say his partner was in the bench? That means Rachel or whoever has the key. We just have to find her.
I think I might have an idea where she is.
That corpse you ran into earlier?
Yeah. I just pray it wasn't her.
Hold on. Nothing in my fault, in my fault, but my heart on my sleeve. Hello? Hold over to me, Yugi. Wiggy Yugi. What you up to, man? Chef Ramsay, he can't cook. Chef Ramsay cook my mother. I was just playing.
What?
No, I was just playing a game. Yeah. see, that's a remix. That mean you kind of buggy. Oh, Mark, oh, this bitch gonna scare me like that. I'm gonna dump so I kill this bitch. Bad motherfucker, you suck my red one even nut.
This is where we have that dummy Chris. Where's the real Chris?
What's going on with that good motherfucker? Alright, it's gonna be that sitting on foot. Here's up my Twitch fans. What's going on? This is Resident Evil. Take it down. I got this on Twitch, now I got this on YouTube, on my YouTube channel. I'm broadcasting live Resident Evil. Oh yeah, you can go on my YouTube page, I'll send you a link, I think I did. And you can check out that map. I had this Leslie in Tekken for like a whole hour. He beat me a couple times, but I was whooping Leslie's ass. I got my skills up there. I came back to my glorious days. I already know that won't happen. I hate that shit. I beat Leslie with Paul. I picked Paul. Who the fuck he had picked? He had picked Steve Fox, bitch ass. So I had picked Paul, put them hands on his whole ass. I know, though I picked Paul and he picked Steve Fox. Punch set that you get. Oh shit. You fall, bitch. That's right. On your motherfucking knees. On your knees. What the fuck am I saying? Play him in Dragon Ball Fighter Z later on. He just bought it. His first time playing it, so I know he's practicing. He's practicing. I'm gonna play him and see what kind of characters he bought in a lot. What? You put one more than me? Beat this shit out of there. Who you say? Chef Ponte? Boy, you know there's no fun, no shame. You can't get your friend and Paul Pope like that.
You can't get on Paul Pope. But tell him don't drop the soap.
Oh, Oh, Bubba, we'll get him. You can forgive people, but you don't gotta put up their bullshit. It's good to forgive people, but that don't mean you gotta, you know what I'm saying, but okay, I'm gonna deal with them and all that shit. I knew the man, I ain't gonna tell no lie. Hold on, cause I don't wanna broadcast this shit on my page. Hold on, let me pause this real quick, my Resident Evil fans. I'ma go ahead and, how can I kill a mic? Or can I just turn it down? I'm not just gonna turn the mic down. Bell. I think they can't hear me. If you can hear me, Resident Evil fans, don't judge us. I'll whoop your ass. But Drew, I knew from the beginning though, man. When all that shit popped out, he was fucking with your old lady behind your back. See, that's why I was in Chicago. I was like, man, the motherfucker talk shit over the phone. You know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers, you get all hard, turn to John Cena, all kind of shit over the phone. I want to see your ass face to face, because nigga, what you doing? Bullshit, and you ain't talking to no idiot, bro. That's what I tell her in here. Y'all ain't talking to no fucking idiot. I'm like, okay. If I was there around y'all, I would have been whooped their ass. I don't play that shit, bro. You already know I look at you like my brother. You know what I'm saying? So, and that, what your daddy told me, you know what I'm saying? All on. Before he passed away, he told me to always stick with you and shit like that, and I'm planning on doing that, like, period. I don't give a fuck nobody say. I'm always fucking do that. I ain't gonna never turn my back on you. Right. got a business. He should have a business call. The old lady want to talk to her about shit. No way. That's how I feel. Like, you don't fucking talk to another man, old lady. But you know what I'm saying. You know you. And you want some advice? You come to your homeboy as your homeboy for some advice. You don't go and you don't go and fucking, you know what I'm saying, behind your homeboy back and call the old lady and oh, I'll call her that stuff about, nah, motherfucker, what the fuck you talking about? I hear you were home, just say they found me. You found me about to find death, bitch. Oh shit. Yeah, that fucker, he just got up. And then he was lying. See, he was lying about the whole time. He was fucking Dominique. And Dominique ended up praying the Porsche because the whole time y'all probably she was on with Drew, she probably was still fucking Drew. Bust my nut and went on back my business. So her grandma and her mama was a hoe. Now they tell her to be a hoe. So they old school hoes. Yeah, my daddy and your daddy probably fucked their mama and grandma back in the day. Ain't no telling. Ain't no telling.
Okay, it was around here.
Another woman can sense when another woman bullshit, especially your mama. So your mama gonna tell when the bitch try to play games on you because a woman been that done that. You know what I'm saying? Your mama already know them tricks and shit.
Oh,
water's all good.
Jill, what's wrong?
I found the target. But she's a zombie.
Isn't that always the case?
Comes out here. Thank you. Damn, you're doing this every month. You want to jump on the game later on today? I think you're going to jump on later on. Everybody is, Oh, shit. What about you for breakfast? That's a right email right there. Alright, man, hit me up when you finish. Alright, bro. Turn back off my mic, talking to my brother. I'm back. I'm just looking around, folks. I know where I gotta go.
Does this mean Velcro pulled the FBC too? No, no. They're just using whoever they can. Right now, we've been worried more about getting this sheep operation.
I hear something.
Straight in the depths of the air.
Over here.
like every different fucking cranny. Especially in dark corners, be a lot of that shit here. I'm over there. Bogey. Hold on, y'all. Gotta get comfortable with the house. Ooh, take these jeans off.
It's a security token. I can bring the mass and have the plane down to a computer if I can just extract the weapon from this dongle. Whatever that means. It's a sticky thing. It means we can scavenge the data on that later. And then I can talk. I've said enough. Let's head to the crash site.
Oh, what up, dude? Let me just call from a
This is where we reset the power.
It's working.
Let's see if we can get this out.
You, however,
look right at the control panel over there.
No problem. I'm on it.
No keys here.
My guess is you have to start them both simultaneously.
Then we really need that key.
going again.